Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Ekiman, and today I'm bringing you some more Transformers gameplay. As you can see, I am playing as the Infiltrator class, and we're playing some Team Deathmatch, because I've just been sat for, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes trying to get a game of Headhunter going.
Whoa.
Yeah, and it's just empty. There's nobody playing that game mode at all, unfortunately. I can't even get a game of Capture the Flag going, so... didn't really want to play a long game of Conquest, so Team Deathmatch it is. It's kind of unfortunate there's nobody playing Headhunter, because it's a really fun game mode. But yeah, there's no one around, so we'll just have to take what we can get. There's not even that many people in this game, actually, but... I'll probably post this anyway, because, like I say, it's been hard to get a game going. Yeah, so if you watched my last video, you'll know that... you'll already know what my thoughts are on this no DLC issue. They've said there's going to be no downloadable content maps for this game, unfortunately. Whereas, you know, War for Cybertron had quite a bit of support in that area. Yeah, he's gone up, okay. But yeah, no plans for any fall maps. And I guess that's just because they are currently working on the Deadpool game and... don't have the resources to commit to you know, putting any downloadable content out for this map. Whoa. Wait a minute. Alright, yeah. I need some ammo. So yeah, what was I saying? Yeah, they're working on the Deadpool game. So yeah, no DLC maps, which is unfortunate. I really think it needs something to bring some of the players back, because obviously a lot of people have moved on to Call of Duty and Halo 4 and various other games that have just come out. I've been playing a lot of Hitman lately this week, so that's why I'm a bit rusty on this, because I haven't actually been playing it too much. You know, I really like to play Headhunter, and unfortunately just sitting around waiting for people to join, it's not too fun. Yeah, and there's only so much Team Deathmatch you can play, really. Well, not really. I still enjoy the game. I find it to be just as much fun as when I was first playing it. I just wish there was a little bit more... cheers, buddy. I wish there was a little bit more to do, game mode-wise or map-wise. Yeah, that was a misthrow. God, this game really is quiet. Then I run into like the entire team in one go. Let's see if I get this guy. He's just picked up full health. But oh yes, excellent. Didn't think I was going to survive that. I think he had the was he a destroyer with the plasma cannon or whatever it's called. Yeah, not coming up against any scientists today, which is nice. I guess that last patch must have just brought them online back to where they should be, kind of. Oh, that was lucky. This won't be that. Yes! Must have caught him in a reload or something. So what else was I saying? Yeah, I don't know if you've watched my... Hitman video, but obviously I've been playing a lot of that lately. I think I'm maybe about 3/4 of the way through the main story. Might do a playthrough, but I am going to do some contracts game mode stuff. Because that is probably the closest to the pure Hitman style of gameplay I remember. I needed that ammo. Whoa. Let's get out of here. Go get some health or something. Actually, let's see if we can just flank around on these guys. Yeah, eat it, buddy. Alright. I need ammo. So I want to get my subsonic repeater back on the go. Yeah, contracts mode, that's what I was saying, wasn't I? I keep getting distracted. That's probably the closest experience to the old Hitman gameplay. I'm going to die here, unless I get out of here and get that health. Basically, you're just free to wander around any of the levels and, you know, kill anyone on the map and make them the target, and then other people can try and beat your score on it. Yeah, I'm not taking you on. In fact, let's get out here before I die. Yeah, well played, dude. Ended my kill streak. Yeah, so that's been a lot of fun. I've played a few player-created contracts. I've had a go at creating one of my own as well, so I thought it might be fun to post some of that stuff. Alright, that was actually a lot of fun. Game picked up towards the end there. Yeah, so that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed watching that, guys. I'm out. Peace.